Higo Khan is right on schedule. She said, Lord, I know I told you I would never argue with a woman with tattoos on her titties, but these signs you giving me have taken me to the Section 8 waiting list without my permission.
Bruh, that shit wasn't even funny, man.
She don't have to speak about nothing Krishan related. She don't have to speak about it. She get online and saying all this shit because the way that Carlissa acting like Blueface was just perfect man, good family man, handling his business with his baby mama, faithful, and somehow Krishan just came in and just ruined the whole thing. Like, she should be thanking Krishan. She should be thanking her every day that Blueface got more relevant off of her. Like, I'm so tired of people not acknowledging that. If it weren't for Krishan, nobody would be talking about Blueface. He would be another rapper that had a hit single back in the day, but he ain't really doing too much now. But thanks to all the drama that him and Krishan been into, they got a reality show, they got a new season, he got so much money with her. That's why he's so hooked on her. She was doing everything he wanted, and he was getting all this money with her. So he was just good, he was just riding the moment. Krishan was hyped, because she ain't ever had this opportunity to make millions of dollars and be all on TV and all this stuff. So she hyped, she dealing with him. But at the end of the day, Blueface won't control. That's the shit that Carlissa don't never talk about. She just act like her sons are so goddamn innocent. I mean, no damn sense, man. What y'all think about this shit, boy?